begins back in the 50s, when Hickory Hollows was mostly cow pastures and open land. During the Cold War era, weapons testing was common in this area. Aerojet, a nuclear weapons company contracted by the government, moved into the open canyon adjacent to Woodview Road. Soon after the 800-acre site was built, signs went up all over the area, warning trespassers of the top-secret activity and informing of the danger that lurked over the hills. Mysterious lights were seen throughout the night, and a green haze was noticed by many who dared to get close. In the early 90s, the company was shut down, and the site was abandoned. Soon after, residents from the nearby town of Hickory Hollows were claiming that the remnants from the old bomb testing site are still active, and that radioactive sludge can be found oozing in the foggy creek bed.
Los Angeles, where any rain is considered a newsworthy novelty, was pelted with a genuine tropical downpour. Some parts of town got as much as 6 inches of rain in just 2 hours, and it accumulated in a flood
zone. On October 31st, Hallows Eve, 1995, a flash flood ravaged the old test area, bringing a massive debris flow down Hickory Creek into the small town. After the water subsided, 13 makeshift coffins were found floating in the creek that runs through the woods. They had washed out of the ground at the old Aerojet site. These coffins were used for the unfortunate souls that lost their lives inhaling the poisonous gases or dying of mysterious diseases. Aerojet had buried them on their land to protect the government and hide the happenings over the hill. Authorities and locals still to this day refer to the small Hickory Creek as Coffin Creek. The Hickory Hollow Cemetery was built in 2007 to lay the restless souls at peace. Visitors can see spirits of the men and women that lost their lives lurking beyond the cemetery gates. A touring rock band that was killed by the floodwaters can be observed lifting the spirits by playing every evening on the hour. If you choose to test your luck and see if you can get a glimpse of these spirits, please be aware that mutant spiders have been spotted feasting on humans near this location.
Thank you. crystallize a ghastly concoction of delight, horror, fantasy, and terror. Your every wish is our command. Your every whimsical desire brought to life. But I'm warning you, there's always a price. Welcome to the greatest show on earth!
When he has no body to dance with, you can see his inside jokes. When you fight him, he tells you that you have no guts. He doesn't laugh when someone tickles his funny bone. A dog stole his left arm and left leg. He replied, "I'm all right now." He uses the pickup line. Don't know what the trick is, but you're definitely the treat. He broke his humerus and found it humorous. He started the group Skeleton Lives Matter. He makes you want to jump out of your skin. Pokemon look for him. He is the most interesting skeleton in the world. I don't always drink beer, but when I do, I need a mop.
Skeleton Jones and the Decomposers.
Now gather round while I elucidate on what happens outside when it gets late. Along about midnight, the ghosts and banshees get together for their nightly jamborees. There's ghosts with horns and saucer eyes, and some with fangs about this size. Some short and fat, some tall and thin, and some don't even bother to wear their skin. I'm telling you, brother, it's a frightful sight to see what goes on in the night. For when the spooks have a midnight jamboree, they break it up with fiendish glee. Ghosts are bad, but the one that's cursed is the headless horseman. He's the worst.
Thank you. Happy Halloween!